Connector's productivity boosting abilities are not limited to 3D assets. It offers some very powerful features for images that we are going to showcase in this video. Let's start with the tile feature. Apart from being useful for trippy animations, it's perfect for testing if certain images are seamlessly tileable. You can increase the number of repetitions of the texture to check at a bigger scale. That can be extremely useful if you need to create a series of renderings using different textures like we are showing with the sofa. When the renderings are ready, you can utilize the compare images feature. When you have a selection of more than two images, the options are limited to zooming in and out and seeing the renderings side by side. The feature shines when you pick two images. In that mode, you have a lot of additional options like overlay. You can switch the transition between horizontal and vertical. This mode is extremely helpful if you want to compare the end results, and you can zoom in to check out the details. Now, let's pick some interiors. You can explore and compare four at the same time and remove the ones that you don't want to see. But in order to get the additional options, you have to pick just two images. We already briefly showed you the overlay mode. It has a blend option that adjusts the opacity of the image that's on the top. The other powerful additional feature is show differences. As the name suggests, it highlights what's different in the two images on a pixel level. Our example is a bit extreme, but you can use it to see micro adjustments that were made between different versions of the same scene, like a sofa that's moved by a couple of centimeters. You have the option to adjust how precise the showing of differences and the highlight color. With this, we complete the quick overview of these two productivity boosting features. If you want to learn more, check out Connector's Help Center. Subscribe for more tips and tricks.